Good morning, everyone. Our honorable special guest, Sri Dr. Tokchen Radesham, President of the Northeast Sports Association and MLA of Manipur. Respected members from the Manipur team for the Northeast Olympics. Honorary Secretary of the Nagaland Cricket Association. Our staff and the Tetso College student community. Today is a beautiful day, and we thank God for giving us this day to celebrate and commence with the Strive for Excellent Youth Festival 2024. And so I extend a very warm welcome to everyone who is here to witness the opening ceremony of the Strive for Excellent Youth Festival. It is a significant day for Tetso College and for Nagaland, as today marks the commencement of two events. Not only the Strive for Excellence Tetso Youth Festival, but also the Northeast Olympics, of which Nagaland is playing host to. So we are extremely honored and very privileged to have with us our special guest for this ceremony, the President of the Northeast Sports Association, Dr. Radesham, and also MLA of Manipur, here to address the Tetso College student community as we commence with our Youth Fest. Thank you, sir, for taking your time out to be with us here this morning and to address the Tetso community. We look very forward to hearing from you. The Tetso Strive for Excellence Youth Festival is a festival of sports, rhetoric, that is the art of writing and public speaking, and an expression of creativity. The objective of this fest is threefold. The first objective is to, number one, discover talent. The organizers of this fest today are spotting talent to help us decide and look out for students who can best represent Tetso College in external events and programs. This is a platform for all of you to showcase your talent and your skills. The second objective is to provide a platform for everyone to be recognized. Students, please use this platform to make yourselves proud. When you're playing on the field or competing here on stage, give your best so that you can make yourself proud, because there is no better time than now to do this. Sports and competitions has no boundaries. It is not conscious of your background or your ethnicity, but it is a competition of character. It is a competition of stamina, and it is a competition of skill. So use this platform to develop yourself and dream of yourself one day competing at the state level or at the national level, and one day at the international level too. The third objective is to learn to live as a community. We need more cheerleaders here in our midst and in our society. As we compete, we should be there for one another, supporting one another and cheering each other on. Let us avoid making fun of one another. Let us avoid pointing fingers at one another or trying to find fault. Let us stop trolling each other even on social media. Let us stop trying to hurt or damage one's reputation, whether it is the departments or the institutions, because all of you students sitting here this morning are Tetso College students, and Tetso College is your identity. What you speak of Tetso is what you are. It is who you are. Love your community, embrace your community, because inevitably you are all going to be an alumni of Tetso College one day after you graduate. You're all studying here for a reason, whether it was intentional or by chance, this is the place where your most memorable moments will be created, whether it was happy, sad, or inspirational. In the same manner, this works for the larger society that we are all a part of. We all need to stick together. We all need to support one another. To progress, we need to be supportive of each other and stick together through thick and thin. Let us all remember this as educated individuals. Let's all broaden our mindset, broaden our perspectives, and be more open-minded so that we can all have a growth mindset. As we engage ourselves in this 1 week of festivities, I conclude wishing all of you all the very best. May the spirit of goodwill, positive energy, and the quality of sportsmanship prevail. And as our college motto says, let's all continue to strive for excellence. Thank you.